QPR has announced that in partnership with 505 Central and BT Sport Group, it will launch its new look hoops lottery against Burton Albion at Loftus Road this Saturday. The lottery will give QPR fans an opportunity to win cash prizes at all home games this season. Supporters will be able to enter the lottery by picking up tickets from sellers around the stadium before the game and at halftime. The London club has also announced that all proceeds from the lottery will go towards the club's charity QPR in the Community Trust. The new digital raffle fundraising platform allows multiple entries with only one ticket, so for example, you can have 20 entries for £10. As part of the partnership, QPR will become the fifth English Football League club to have a lottery provided by 50/50 Central, as the group looks to expand its UK footprint through the BT Sport Group. Tony Warwick, BT Sport Group's joint managing director, said 50/50 Central and BT Sport are proud to be providing QPR and QPR in the Community Trust with this 50/50 fundraising technology that will in turn translate into increased funding to support their initiatives. The news follows on from William Hill entering into a two-year partnership with BT Sport earlier in the month, which saw BT Sport successfully provide an in-stadium betting experience to supporters of numerous Premier League and Football League clubs in England.